Hello friends, welcome to Global Tech Lab. In today's video, we will discuss a time series related question in Power BI. And the question is, you need to write a DAX measure that should return the revenue for selected dates during the previous year. So in that DAX measure, what two functions we will use from below options? And the options are calculate, closing balance year, same period last year, or previous quarter. So as per the question, we can see that we have to achieve the previous year total revenue. So in that case, option B, that is closing balance year, will not work as we don't need closing balance year. Similarly, option D, that is previous quarter, that is also incorrect option as we are looking for revenue of complete previous year, not the quarter. Now let's focus on the option A and C and see this in Power BI. So here in Power BI, we have table revenue, and in revenue, we have two columns, date and the revenue. And for each date, there is some revenue amount. And under revenue, we can see the date field has been marked as a date data type field. Now let's go to the report view and let's plot the data from the revenue table. So here we need revenue by the year. So let's select year and revenue. And let's make it as the matrix. Let me increase the font size of the values. And now here we have revenue by each year, that we can see we have revenue from 2018 to 2021. And now let's create a measure to get the previous year revenue. So for that, we have to go to the measures. Let's name this measure as a previous year revenue. Then we have to use calculate function as we need to calculate revenue. Then we need the sum of the revenue. So let's apply the sum function on revenue field. And then we have to calculate the previous year. And for that, we have to use function same period last year. And then we have to provide the date field. So here we have field called revenue date dot date. And let's close this function. And let me add this measure in the visual. And here we can see in 2019, we have previous year revenue, that is 9244, that is as what we have in 2018. Similarly, 2166 is the revenue for the 2019. And same we can see in the previous year revenue measure in 2020. In this way, in previous year revenue measure, we can see we have used calculate and same period last year. So the correct option is calculate and same period last year.